if you're going to be a big stinking show-off, you better have some pretty extraordinary skills like this basketball player.
Ed Carmona, habilidade, talento, mas olha o que ele aprontou. Primeiro chiquinho, primeiro chiquinho, tá dura a beça, né? Que coisa, hein?
Impressionante, né? Que controle, controle total de tudo.
This epic driver is apparently too good for ramps, so he decides to perform a weird-looking mating ritual with a truck. Meanwhile, not too many people can do this to a 250-pound hunk of meat. Just ask your dad, he would know. Finally, this is one of the most epic things I've ever seen. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.